This video from the Hoffman Family Library at Goodwin College will teach you how to use our powerful single search tool to find articles and other information. This tool searches many different library resources at once and gives you access to a vast collection of material from newspapers, magazines, journals, encyclopedias, and more. Much of this material can't be found for free elsewhere on the web. Single search can be found by going to the library's homepage. To search single search, enter your keyword or keywords in the search box. Single search, like other search engines, matches the words you type in with words that appear in the article record. Keep your search simple at first. Let's start our search with a single keyword, veterans. If you are off campus, after you click search, you will be asked to log in using Blackboard. Once we do this search, we'll get quite a large number of results of all different types. Sometimes you'll see something called a research starter appear at the top of the page. This is an overview of a topic from an encyclopedia and can be a great source of basic background information. You will find other articles called Credo Topic Pages that give an overview of the subject on the right-hand side of the page. There are many different types of materials in the results themselves. The ones visible here are ebooks. There will be an icon and label next to each result saying what type of source it is. This is still an awful lot of results to go through. How do we narrow them down? First, we could enter more keywords. The more keywords we enter, the more words need to be matched in order for a result to appear, and the fewer results we will see. This page shows what happens if we enter health as a second keyword. There are fewer results, and the results are more specific and on target. We can also use the tools to the left, which are called limiters, to help us refine our search. We could, for example, check off peer-reviewed. This limits our search to only peer-reviewed academic journal articles. The full text checkbox will only show us articles which are immediately available. We can also use the date slider to choose a date range for our results. These are just some of the different ways we can refine our search. Once you've found an article, find out more about it by looking at the record. To view a record, click on the title of any article. The record has good information about the article, such as the abstract, which is a summary of the article, the source, which is the journal, magazine, or newspaper the article is published in, and the author or authors. There are many other pieces of information to look at as well. The record also does have useful tools. There are many options over on the right, including a button that will generate for you an APA citation, and a button that will send the record to you as well as the article if available as an email. Once you've found an article that you want, get the full text of the article by looking for the PDF or HTML full text link. You may find this link here on the record page, or you may also find links to full text on the record page. If you don't see a full text link, click on Full Text Finder. This will give you options for finding full text elsewhere. For example, the article may be available somewhere else in our collections. Click on the link and it will bring you right to it. If we do not have this article at all in our collections, you may request it through Interlibrary Loan. Clicking on the Interlibrary Loan link will bring you to a form that you need to fill out. Interlibrary Loan is a free service of the library. We can get pretty much any article out there for you, and it only takes a couple of days. Let's summarize what we've learned about single search. Use simple keywords at the beginning when you start searching. Narrow your search to relevant articles by adding in more keywords or using limiters like the date slider or the peer-reviewed checkbox. The record is helpful for information and for tools to help you cite, save, and email articles to yourself. Get the full text of an article by clicking the full text link or by using Full Text Finder to locate it elsewhere or request it through Interlibrary Loan. And if you have any questions, please contact us here at the library.